So, with me recently finishing Nioh 2 last night, I thought I'd play Final Fantasy for the first time. Never played the original. Played 15 a little bit. I played the beta of this, but really, really enjoyed it. Okay, let's do normal. Why not? So I know bits and pieces that have happened on the game, and I'm not too blind on what happens, but I know that they've added new stuff and things like that, so. I wonder if it's automatically in Japanese or if it's in English. I'm hoping this game isn't too hard. Because personally, I need a break from challenging games. Final Fantasy's doing. Am I gonna have to play like the start of the Bayer again? Looks like I'm gonna have to play the start of the beta again.
Get down here, Merc.
There's my boy. Who I don't really have any history with, but... Anything to... No? Alright, let's... how's it going, man?
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Nope. Fuck out my face. Did I pick that up? I did pick it up. What were you doing? You kept on saying that you were,
Who in the hell?
You read the messages.
Hands where I can see them.
Have fun.
Jesse, you bitch. I'm skipping all these, but I'm probably going to be asking them how to play in a second. I messaged you on WhatsApp, and you kept on saying that you'd read the messages.
Yeah,
no reply.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope.
Lights out. You're mine.
Enough. It's over. That's that. Try me.
Bitch.
That it?
Any loot? No, but this. It's so weird to play something that isn't fucking Neo.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe.
Here
right,
go.
Cloud?
Nope. Everyone's gonna die.
I think we're not even reading the same book.
Enough.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.